in Rome at the Porta Alchema, you have the three there with the portal in the center, with the two interdimensional, I would suggest, dwarf figures. You can see the distinct beard, but you can also see what is a kind of a pillar-like structure at the top of the head, suggestive of the further nature of these entities. In Dendera, Egypt, you also have a very similar figure. You will notice the distinct beard and also, once again, at the top of the head, the suggestion of the pillar there. Just further on dwarf figures, you have Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. And just with Snow White, raised in part without a biological father, fits into the category of a lot of the heroes and people from the fairy tales. But also in Snow White, you have not only the magic mirror, but you have the glass coffin. Test 1, 2, 3, test 2, 3, 4.
Hello. Kind of fitting, really, with the...
In Burwood, Australia, we have this beautiful old Greek Orthodox church right in the center of the red doors right here. You can see the light positioned for the central pillar going through here, and the door would represent the aura of the human body. You can see the serpent, the Kundalini serpent, in a way, going up the center, also the central pillar. Now you have the double-headed eagle right here through the door, and you will notice actually we've got the pigeon right here too. Kind of fitting, really, considering what we see. So there are many aspects. In fact, with the pigeons here who are trying to make their way out, you have the two birds right here also, and right here. Many aspects in here, and really I'm just trialing out this camera. Up here you have the four around the one, among many aspects in here. Now what do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So seven sort of levels going up here, if you will, maybe chakra-like. Whoa, almost got taken out by the pigeons. Now, within here you have the three doorway configuration.